I know what you're thinking. You're thinking Trooper with the coffee, really. When is enough enough? I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. When I figure it out, you'll be the first to know. What up? It's the Trooper. Today is, the hell day is it? It's Tuesday in the Hamptons and it's Tuesday in Las Vegas. How do you like that? It is 1:08 p.m. I have been editing video all morning and early afternoon, and now the YouTube vlog is uploading as we speak. I put a vlog up on Instagram TV as well. And you can go check that out. Instagram, thetrooper97. I'm going to try to make some regular uploads over there on the old Instagram TV. We're going to see what happens. It's fun for now. Yo. Let's get out of here. I'm starving. I've had no food. I had some beef jerky. I'm not gonna lie. I did have some beef jerky. What are we gonna eat today? What are we gonna do today? Are we gonna play poker? Yes. What kind of poker? Where are we gonna do it? We're gonna figure all of that out together. Just another manic Tuesday. Whoa, whoa. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Whoa, whoa. How's it going? I don't know. Oh shit, I gotta make a left. Made a little Starbucks lunch. I bit the shit out of my tongue. Way back in there, tongue just torn up. Like this car right here. A hot one out here today. Hot. I think I'm gonna walk over to Bellagio. You know what? I didn't look at the list. I called and put myself on the list of Bellagio and Aria. We're gonna walk through Bellagio first though. Try to feel the vibe of it all. If the vibe is good, I play there. Don't ask me how I got a Bellagio blend coffee. Sometimes it just happens. Had to get up and take a little walkie walk from the poker game because the conversations in my game are so dumb. I'm listening to the two people on my right they keep making these bad calls and then justifying why they had to call to each other. I mean, this is great. It's great for the game. It's great for me, right? I'm just saying, to listen to it can be a bit painful sometimes. And then we just had a hand where there, it was a five-way limp pot, and the flop was ace, king, queen, rainbow. It checked around. The turn was a nine of spades, which put two spades on the board. Long story short, it was a check and a bet on the turn, one call, and then the first guy to check called, so they saw the river three ways. The river was like a seven of diamonds, I believe. So now 10 jack is still the nuts, and the first guy checked, the second guy made a substantial bet for the pot. It was like $45. The next guy called the 45, and the first guy check raised to like 110. Well, the original bettor looked like he was about to, let's just say, get a little too excited. And he raised to about 250. Then the other guy folded, and then the first guy, the guy who check raised the river, thought for literally 5 minutes. Just so much pressure, and finally folded. It's like, dude, if you don't have 10 jack, there is zero chance that the guy who has only played two hands in the last 2 hours is three bet bluffing your check raise without the nuts on the river. It was so like painful just to sit there for that. But it gives you more insight into the players, what they're thinking and where they are and shit like that. Hey, look at all this pool action we got going. After 4 hours at Bellagio, I'm down 462. My game was a pretty much a cluster the entire time. Dealers arguing with each other, people making inappropriate commentary about the boards and the hands and shit. Just crazy shit going on the whole time. In one of the first hands that I was in the game, I raised with ace king of clubs pre-flop, first into the pot. I made it 15. This dude three bet to 35, I think. So I just called. The flop was jack high. I believe it was jack five deuce with one club. He checked and I checked behind. And on the turn was a three of clubs, which gave me, of course, the wheel draw, but the nut flush draw with two overs, obviously. And he made a bet. I believe he bet $50. I moved in, and then he called. He had aces. River was no help, so that was my first buy-in. The rest of the time, I pretty much just had no situations. I've just been sitting there for 4 hours, trying to be a little patient. But now, after 4 hours, I'm out of patience. I really couldn't take that game anymore. We got some fountain action going. I run so bad on Bellagio fountains. I waited literally 20 minutes for that damn fountain to go off. And it was that lame ass Celine Dion shit. Oh shit, look at this. Somebody snapped up the escalator. No, they're just cleaning it or fixing it or maintaining it. I don't know what they're doing to it. Yo, when I got up from the table at Bellagio, I was thinking, you know, maybe I'll go keep playing somewhere. But I'm pretty well tired at this point since I'm waking up at 7 in the morning every day. I was waking up at 6. I'm gonna get back on the sit and goes probably Friday. I don't really know for sure. Shout out to the lady at Bellagio. Sorry if I seemed a bit reserved. It was a little embarrassing though, because there was like, I don't know, it was kind of quiet at my table. I mean, I don't know, I was just trying to be low key, I don't know. I didn't mean to be so reserved. Nice to meet you though, and I appreciate it. So even though things didn't go my way in that 4-hour session, I still thoroughly enjoyed the day, just like yesterday. I like that strict regimen of playing sit and goes, but I also really like the freedom to run around and do what I want every minute of the day. It looks pretty nice out here. Look at that moon action. Some pretty serious moon action up there. Hey, we still had a good day, but yo, being in Vegas, playing poker, drinking coffee, you know, living life, it's a good day no matter what. I mean, what are you gonna do? It's not even dark outside yet. It's so weird because I've been on this early schedule getting up at 6 and 7 in the morning. It's 8:30 right now though. I actually got up 14 hours ago, almost. So I guess I'm supposed to be tired. Yo, I'm gonna go home and get started editing these videos tonight. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.